Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to have a more in-depth look at the Honor 50. I've been using it now for over a month and it feels good so far. It has Google, which is great. It has a great screen, like I said in the last video. All the apps work, Google Maps works again, so GPS works great. YouTube works great. Netflix works also great. Although I'm still missing stereo speakers, which would have been a nice feature on this phone, especially for the price. The camera is alright for the price. It's not the best, but it's also not the worst. It's better in light than in the dark. Let's talk a bit about the specs. This Honor 50 that I'm holding in my hands right now has 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. It has a 108 main camera lens. It has a Snapdragon 778G, which supports 5G. That's nice. It comes in 4 different colors. It comes in Midnight Black, Emerald Green, Honor Code, and Crystal Frost. I have the Midnight Black, but my favorite one is Emerald Green. It's a very nice color. Actually, all the colors look great in person. And although the Honor Code looks a bit messy on the images, it's actually quite cool. Last time I already spoke about the OLED screen, which has 120Hz, and it's so smooth. It's very nice. And of course, it turns off the pixels for true blacks. So that's also great. I really like the new Magic UI with the new app icons. It looks very nice. Let's talk about the story mode in the camera app. With the story mode, you can create 15-second short videos, and there are 9 templates you can choose from, which is nice. It's very easy. You can see how many parts you have to shoot for the clip. It will edit it automatically. The only downside is that at the end there is a title which states something like Honor Vlog, and you cannot change that, so it would be nice to have more options to change the title at the end. There are 2 ways to access the story mode. There is one way, and that's through the camera app, of course, and then click on multi-video. And you can go to the gallery app and then click on discovery, and then you can create a story with videos you've already shot. So maybe that's the better option. Then you can use the videos, for example, TikTok, YouTube stories, Instagram story, stuff like that. So you can share it with all your friends on all social media, which is nice. Like I said in my last video, the Honor 50 supports 66W fast charging. Honor calls it supercharge. And they claim that it can charge up to 70% in 20 minutes. And that's what we're going to test right now. So I'd like to give you an update on the charging speed test. After 20 minutes, it was already charged up to 75%, but we started at 7%. So yeah, I think the claim Honor made is valid. You can charge this phone up to 70% after 20 minutes for sure. And it was at 100% after around 40 minutes, something like that. So it's really supercharged. Now it's time to go outside for the camera test. So right now I'm outside vlogging for you guys, trying out the vlogging capacity of this phone. I've already shot some images, and yeah, the weird thing is, if you turn off AI, then it still sharpens the images with some kind of AI, which is a bit strange. I hope I can show it to you by zooming in on the images when I'm editing the video. So let's see. I hope you saw it. Vlogging is so awkward. Oh, it's a bit windy over here, so I hope the audio is still clear.
That's very important, so let's see. Ooh, the sun through the trees is very nice. So I've listened back to the footage and it sounds very good. The audio quality is very good. It's still very windy.
It was a bit rainy last couple of days, also this morning.
But now it's getting better, guys. Nice. Testing the multi-view. As you can see, it's a beautiful blue sky with some clouds. I'm just walking the wrong direction. Oops. I hope the camera is a bit more wide next time. It's actually on wide right now, but I have to stretch my arm pretty far to be visible in the screen. If I want to hold it in a more relaxed position, then you see me like this. So then my face a little bit too big. So it's better to have an even wider camera next time for vlogging.
I personally find the phone a little bit pricey, but in the Honor store there are two new bundles right now, which makes it a bit more affordable and it takes you right into the Honor ecosystem. You can get a silicon case with it, Honor Magic Watch 2 and the Honor AirBuds 2 Lite for £559.98. The bundle without the AirBuds 2 Lite is £529.99.
So I'm editing the video right now. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please drop them down in the comments. See you later.